If smiles were calories, we'd all be in big trouble. The Greater Columbus Convention Center was the place to be this weekend for 10TV's Health and Fitness Expo. Hard to sum it up all briefly, but here's a recap.
It's like really fun.
Proof aplenty that fun and healthy go hand in hand at 10TV's 5th Annual Health and Fitness Expo. A sea of motion including rock climbing, group fitness, everything from basketball shots to flu shots, blood donations to cooking demonstrations, yep, that's Jared Fogle of Subway fame, and health screenings of just about every measure.
I have a problem at the end of my foot. No one's been able to take care of it.
Just generally concerned about my health. I'd like to know about my cholesterol.
Including one blood sugar reading in the 300 to 400 range, dangerously high, a screening that might have even saved one expo goer's life.
I was able to refer him to Physicians Free Clinic, so you know, something like this, otherwise he wouldn't have had that opportunity.
We at 10TV had a pile of fun too, most of all with our viewers.
How are you doing, everyone, today? Everyone all right?
But the longest lines were for rock star philanthropist Bret Michaels, who's had his share of health issues, including type 1 diabetes.
You go to the ocean, right? You go to the beach, you're loving your vacation, you get in the ocean. Couple hours, you're like, I'm burnt, I'm done, I want to get out of the ocean. The waves are hitting me, I'm over it. Right. Being a diabetic, you're never out of the ocean.
Generosity showing this rose has no thorn.
We want to be able for you to ask a lot of questions and see if I can answer some stuff and help you to see what you can do or maybe what you shouldn't do.
It's shocking that he comes out and wants to give awareness. I think it's great, awesome.
Well, we quite agree. And thanks to everyone who came out to the 10TV Health and Fitness Expo and participated in the Million Step Challenge presented by Lucky Shoes. Now, we asked you, and by the way, I have my little pedometer still right here. Still with me, yep. We asked you to record the number of steps you took walking around the expo using these free pedometers that were handed out. The goal was 1 million steps for better health. Well, we shattered that challenge. Those of you who came out to the expo took, look at this, 11,145,247 steps. That equals 5,573 miles.